And this is one of her poems called The Butterfly Dance. Do you know the butterfly dance? How it enchants, how it enchants. Make way for the midnight entrance. See the wings so pretty in color, glowing by the moonlight pallor, as they turn and curtsy each other. Taking hold of her, they twirl away, quickly about in wondrous display, eclipsed by a moon cloud of gray under the desert canopy, watched by creatures who know closely such a bold aviary sea, until finally they touch down, moving about to the cricket's sound, and bow even as morning is found. Do you know the butterfly dance? If I could acquire wings perchance, I would do the butterfly dance. You want to requite my love you already have with a ring and many years of life, so this I command you to bring, a bouquet of chocolate flowers, each with a nice dark button comparable to your eyes and a fragrance as divine. Put it together with care, tape it inconspicuously, present it when I'm caught unaware, and you have hours to give me. Such a bouquet, bright and simple, as native as the morning dove, would be a challenging worthwhile, your time and your love. A profusion of great heat rose up and oppressed my mind. So few were signs of retreat, it stifled, an alarm seldom heard. Philosophy says the mind and body are two different entities, and it's not met with scorn, but invincibly disagrees.